Okay, so our whale might have gone down for its dive now.
Aww.
So if you see those smooth marks in the water where the whale was, that's called a fluke print or a footprint. So when the whale kicks upward from just below the surface, they well up all that water to the top and it looks like it's been smoothed out. So you can tell where a whale has been by looking for those fluke prints. These whales are swimming about 100 miles a day. And they do sleep while they swim.